On this episode of Guns and Gear, we visit Black Hills Ammunition and take a look at the Honey Badger loads, the 911 from Springfield Armory, the AR Impact from Timney Triggers, new 300 blackout ammo from Sig Sauer, and the Canik TP9SFx pistol.